Hey guys, it's Jeanine and welcome back to my channel, and it is 2017. Holy crap! I am beyond excited to see where 2017 takes me and takes you guys. I have a lot of faith and hope in 2017, and I'm just really excited to see where God takes us all. So yay to 2017! If you guys want to see where I'm living next, because I will not be living at this place anymore where I'm living right now, I'm moving to a new house, which I want you guys to see. It's on my vlog channel, so you guys can just stay up to date with what's been going on in my life lately and just see more behind the scenes of everything in my day-to-day life. So hope you guys will check out my vlog channel. It's Jeanine TV, linked down below. And today I'm going to be doing a late what I got for Christmas video. My family didn't really do a lot of presents, and that's totally fine with me. That's just something my family doesn't really do. So I didn't really know if I wanted to do a what I got for Christmas video, but I did have some things from friends and family that I wanted just to show really quickly. And I also have been shopping like crazy the past month and a half, and I have a lot of good things I want to show you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy this try on haul. If you like try on hauls, give me a huge thumbs up, because I know I like try on hauls. And I also hope you will subscribe if you're new here, and let's just get right into this video and let's do it. Okay, so starting off with what I got for Christmas, my best friend Sarah, girl, hooked me up. She got me a new planner. It is a marble planner. It says 2017. This is from, hold on, let me see where it's from because it's amazing. Ecolo? I think it's called Ecolo, E-C-C-O-L-O. I'm dyslexic, I really don't know. It's super cute, I'm so excited because I love marble and I love gold. She just knows me so well. And then she got me these three little matching books that came together. One is for thoughts, one is for notes, and one is for important things. And I've been legit nonstop using all of these, so thank you so much, Sarah. I'm obsessed. And this is from George Stanley, by the way, so love those. Next, my best friend Cammie from my childhood got me two Kylie lip kits. First off, she got me brown sugar, which is what I'm wearing right now. I'm obsessed. And then I didn't know that this was coming, but when you buy something for Christmas, apparently you get this for free. I got one of her matte lipsticks, and it's the holiday one in the shade Mary, and it's super cute. And she also got me a $10 gift card to Starbucks, so she hooked me up. Thank you so much, Cammie. My sister Angela and her husband got me some earrings from Francesca's. These are kind of crystalled blue earrings. And then she also got me a $50 gift card for me graduating college for Francesca's as well, so I'm super excited about that. Thank you, Angela. And the last thing that I'm gonna be showing what I got for Christmas is this amazing robe. If you watch my latest vlog, then you saw this robe. My brother got me this robe for Christmas, and it is from the brand, or from the person, Carol Hochman. And they got this off of Amazon, and it is so extremely fluffy and fuzzy and warm, and I've been wearing it every day. And like, even everybody I see, they're like, you've been wearing that robe every day. And I'm like, yeah, I know, because it's the most amazing thing ever. And it's just so funny because I wanted a robe so badly, and then I got one and I was just like, the Lord is good. Okay, so starting off with now my huge collective haul. It's embarrassing how big this haul is, so I'm gonna try and fly through this. Starting off with jewelry, the first thing that I got is this pair of earrings from Forever 21. They were fairly inexpensive. I think they're absolutely beautiful. I wore them to a wedding and I got so many compliments on them. And I also, the necklace I'm wearing right now, I got that as well. This is from Forever 21. I think this was like maybe $12. And then moving on to Kendra Scott. Kendra Scott is like the sweetest, most amazing people ever. They sent me this ring, which is kind of like a brass knuckles ring, but like the girl version. I think it's so pretty. I love the crystals and I love how it's white. I got so many compliments on this ring. And then they gave me a like black tie choker. It's one of the chokers that you just wrap around your neck a couple times and then you just tie it at the end. And it has these like diamond metal studs at the bottom. And I just think it's so cool and it adds a really nice little sparkly touch. Obsessed. Thank you so much, Kendra Scott. Okay, so the next place that I went is Nordstrom, and I shop at Nordstrom a lot. Like, I am not gonna lie, I love Nordstrom. I really need to chill out, but I just love it. The first thing that I got is this vest. This is a J. Crew vest, and it was on sale, which is why I'm like ecstatic, because I've always wanted a J. Crew vest. They're so well made and extremely comfy. This isn't an extra small, so it is a little snug on me, but it was on sale, so I just could not pass it up. But I'm obsessed. The next thing that I got, which you guys might have seen if you have watched my vlogmases, is this Patagonia, and this is just their half zip one. I would not say this is like extremely warm because it's not, but if you layer it, it can be. But I just love wearing this around the house, and I just like wearing it with like Nike shoes, leggings. I mean, it's awesome, and it's gray and neutral, so it just goes with everything, and I got so many compliments on this, so I got this from Nordstrom. Sorry, I had to run out of my car to get this out of my trunk. But I got a pair of jeans, and I am a sucker for dark wash jeans. I love these. These were also on sale, which I'm really happy about. But I got some dark page jeans. The reason why I got these is because the current jeans that I wear right now are so tight around my legs, it's almost like suffocating, and I feel like I can't wear them with like everything. So I got these because they're a little bit more loose at the ankles and knees, which I still might have to get them hemmed like a little bit more in, but I think they fit amazing. They're super stretchy, which I love. I love how high the pockets are. If you have higher pockets, it makes your butt look bigger. Just a tip for you. I'm so out of breath because I ran down the stairs and came back up. That just shows you that my New Year's resolution should be to work out. Okay, so the next thing you might have seen on my Instagram as well, but it is this red lacy dress, and I wore this to a wedding I went to on January 1st. I think it is so beautiful. The only thing is it doesn't fit me perfectly around like the boob area and the waist. I would need to like cinch it in like a little bit or get bigger boobs, but we all know that ain't happening to me. So I might have to get this hem, but I just think it's so beautiful. I love the V-neck. I love how it does cinch in at the waist, but I even got an extra small and it still doesn't fit me well, so I'm like, is this dress too big or am I losing weight? Either way, I love it. The next place I went to was American Eagle, and I only got one thing there, but I got this flannel, which you guys might have seen on my Instagram as well. Only thing is I'm mad is like they only had a large left, but I did get it on sale for 25 versus 50 or like 45 or something. I love this flannel. I was looking for a flannel with like this exact color and pattern, so even though it was a large, I could not pass it up. Okay, next place. Oh, there's a fuzzy on my nose. We're good. The next place I went to was Forever 21 because I had a gift card to Forever 21 from like 2 months ago that I never used. So finally I was like, it's about time. And what I did was I want to get into more working out because especially with my new roommates I'm living with, they work out a bunch and I want them to help me get in shape. So Forever 21 actually has a pretty good selection of workout clothes. So I just splurged. And the first thing I got is this awesome black shirt that says keep on moving. The back is like a cheese grater kind of pattern. Like, it looks like it's just shredded, but I think it's awesome for ventilation, and I just love black and white. I love this so much, and it was very cheap, I believe. The next thing I got is a white workout tank, just a basic one, but it still does its job. It is a little snug on me. I got this in the size small, and I just love it. I feel like it's just great to throw in with anything because it's a neutral color. The next thing I got is this shirt that says free your mind, and I actually haven't worn this yet. This was $12.90. So, really cute. I like how the holes are really low so you can have more ventilation as well. The next thing I got is a sports bra. This is a white one, and this also says mind over matter. This fits me really well. It actually makes my boobs look really good, so I'm like, shout out. The next thing I got is another sports bra, which again says the same thing, keep on moving. It's black, and I like how it has a little keyhole cut at the back. I just love the white pattern like all around. I just think it has like a really nice touch to it. Only thing with the Forever 21 bras is that the padding is super cheap. Like, it's super weird. It's super small and they shift around a bunch. Like, I wish Forever 21 would step up their padding inside. But other than that, I think that their prices are like unbeatable. The next thing I got, which is just so like unexpected for me to get, but I got this crazy pair of leggings. I think they're awesome and they actually make my butt look like great, even though I don't really feel like I have that much of a butt. So I was pretty impressed with these. Only thing is they do like slide down. Maybe it's just the material. Like, they fit well, it's just I kept having to like pull them back up. And I love the netting right here, this like net material by the ankles. I love that touch. And then the next thing I got is just a workout jacket. This one says Warrior on the side and has this cool pattern. And this one fits me really well. It's super stretchy. I like how it has zipper pockets. You can zip your phone up in there when you're working out. And this is a size small as well. It's just black, but I think it's awesome because you can just throw it on, go to the gym, and you're good to go. And the last random thing I got from Forever 21 was this $5 beige beanie. I just think it's cute. Even though it's not really cold in Texas anymore like it was, and then it got up to like 70 degrees and I'm like, the fuck? But yeah, that's everything I got from Forever 21. And now I'm gonna move on to the shoes I've bought lately. Like, y'all, it's been bad. I've been buying too many shoes, but let's get into it. Okay, Jeanine, never do that again. So the first pair of shoes that I got are these Nike tennis shoes. These are Nike Freeze. I actually got these from Tyler's, but you can find these at Nordstrom as well. I wanted just some neutral gray white ones I can just throw on with anything. They're super comfy, super snug. I like the netting material on them, and I don't know. I'm just a big fan of these. The next thing I got, I'm just like, is a pair of Tory Burch riding boots. I had a different pair. They hurt like crap. Like, they hurt so badly. I immediately returned them. I had this really big gift card to Nordstrom, so I bought them, but instead I got these, and I just am in love with them. I love the material. You have to break them in, but after you break them in, they're great, but I love. And everybody knows that over the knee boots are the huge trend, and so I have these. These are ones from Halogen, very long. The back, it doesn't, like, it has like a cutout at the back, and it's also a little bit stretchy at the back. These do take like a day or two to break them in, or just like a night of wearing them out to break them in, because they do hurt at first, but after that, like, these are awesome, and I'm very happy that I got these, because I was on the hunt for over the knee boots for a long time, and I finally found these, and they were on sale from Nordstrom, so yes. The next thing I got is a pair of booties, and I have been looking for tan booties for honestly like 3 years. Like, these are so cute. They're still not exactly what I wanted, because I wanted suede material. These are leather, but these are good enough. They were on sale at Nordstrom. My sister raves about how comfy they are, and they were on sale for $85. So I can't wait to just try these out and pair those with some cute like winter outfits. And then the last final thing in this haul as well is a pair of booties. But these are the black version, because I feel like everybody needs to have a pair of black booties. So these, again, are the BP booties, and they were on sale as well, so I'm really happy about that. And y'all, that's everything in this crazy, ginormous haul. No more spending money for me in a while. Like, Jeanine, chill out. Like, I need someone to take my car to wait for me. Let me know in the comments down below what was your favorite item that I purchased, and let me know also if you think you're gonna go out and get it yourself. I'm always interested to see what your favorite thing is that I bought, and if we have the same style. My hair is just cuckoo today. It is absolutely cuckoo. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a huge thumbs up if you did, and leave video suggestions down below, because it's 2017. This is always kind of like a weird time period where everyone's kind of like, what do I upload? So definitely let me know what you guys want to see more of. I love you guys. Don't forget to check out all my social media. It's Jeanine Amapola, Tumblr, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. I respond to you guys all the time, so definitely follow me and let's be friends. And I will see you guys hopefully next week in my new house. And if not, the next week after that. I love you guys, and peace out, Girl Scout. Bye.